We're about to open presents, and as usual, we're gonna be filming what I got for Christmas on my main channel. So if you guys want to watch that, it should be up like right now or maybe in like an hour or so, but it'll be linked down below. Super excited. Santa always comes for me every year.
Smile.
No lipstick on my teeth again.
Let me see. Yeah. Santa comes for Aspen every year, but he stopped coming for me a while back.
Look at my presents!
Look at the presents! Those weren't there last night, were they?
This one says to Smelly.
Wait, I know how Santa got in.
What?
We have a fireplace this year! Should we open them?
Yeah.
Luma, I think you have some presents in here too.
Does she?
At least one from my mom right here.
Aw, Lumi!
You get to open a present!
We're also wearing the PJs we got yesterday. Every Christmas Eve, we always get PJs from my mom. Should we go do a mini outfit of the day really quick before we open them?
I feel like PJs is something that I've gotten every Christmas Eve for my entire life.
Me too. It's like a tradition. I want to do that with our kids.
Oh, yeah. So this is our OOTD. Where's yours from?
Mine's from Abercrombie, and it's so cute. I've never seen one that's like shorts. It's a romper. Parker's is from ASOS, and his is like really soft and comfy too.
Yeah, it's like a super soft, fluffy material.
Okay guys, so we just finished up filming the what we got for Christmas on my channel. So now we still have a couple more presents from like family and stuff. So I think we're gonna open those now.
Okay, this is Luma's from my parents.
Parker still has three big presents downstairs, but we didn't film those because he knows what two of them are.
Yeah, and check this out. I opened up this present that might give you guys a hint as to what's downstairs.
What do you think the third one is?
I have no idea, that's the thing. So there's two big presents down there that one I'm pretty positive is a ping pong table. The other one I'm pretty positive of what it is, but we'll show you guys when we go down there. And then the other one like showed up and I was like, maybe it's the additional pieces to the other thing, I don't know.
I don't know. All right, this is Luma's present from your mom and dad.
What? He's so
long. Oh, so sweet. Are you kissing him?
She likes it.
We have to take the tag off because her favorite part of every freaking present is the tag she chews up.
Dude, look at it. She loves it.
Send a picture to your mom. This one's from, ooh, yay. This is from Parker's grandparents. Oh, are these like chip things?
Oh, yeah.
We've been needing more of these, I feel like. Fuzzy socks. I've been wearing these a ton lately just because it's colder up here. So, super cute. Oh, wait. What are these? Dryer balls. Is this supposed to help with like shortened drying time, eco-friendly.
What?
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, those will be nice.
Oh, it prevents static. Sweet, these will be really nice.
Here's another one. It's a salted nut mix.
Parker loves nuts.
I love salted nuts. Thank you, Grandma. This one must be yours, because mine is the same, and mine says my name.
Oh, wait, are they the same? Oh, wait, it's literally an envelope.
Oh, it's 50 bucks.
Oh, sweet.
Hey.
The best kind of gift.
Yeah. Thanks, Mom and Dad.
Is this from your grandma and grandpa or your parents?
It looks like my mom's wrapping, but.
Ooh, I was literally thinking ever since we had that leftover Olive Garden that we need to go to Olive Garden.
Yeah.
For our Luke and Gray Christmas party, we had Olive Garden like cater it, I guess. And so we had so many leftovers and every day it was just so good. And
yeah.
I was thinking I need to go back there. So we have Olive Garden gift card.
Well, this might be from my grandma Ferris.
Oh, it is. This is. But this maybe is. This is separate.
Heated blankets.
Oh, sweet. this is like a...
It's like a
it's a mattress pad.
Oh, really?
A lot of people. I was talking about how I wanted to get a heated blanket, and there were so many comments that were like, no, you should do a heated mattress pad. So now we have... spoiler alert. Parker got... Oh, I vlogged about it the other day. Guys, remember when I opened that Target box, but then it was something for Parker? It was a heated blanket. Now we have both, which will be nice. Because this won't go on our bed. This will go, like, in the living room.
Dude, this is so cool.
Yeah, that'll be so nice. Okay, now we're gonna go downstairs.
Yay!
You're gonna open your present.
Okay, let's go. Grab the camera.
All right, we're going down to the basement. Did you bring scissors to open it?
Oh, no.
You should go grab them.
This one
says what it is, so don't look.
Okay, so this one is a ping pong table. This one is, it says right here.
Yeah, why? Why did they put the name on the box?
It's an inversion table. So basically it's one of those things that you strap your feet in and lay upside down. I don't know, I like to stretch out my back.
Yeah, and it's a heated one. It's like a nice
heated and massage table. So you can lay and get a massage and like get heated. It'll be nice. Okay, I'm just gonna open this one. A box!
Nope. Can you not get it out?
If you grab that end, I probably can.
Ugh.
Yeah, just push it really hard.
Just lay it down and you can cut it open.
I saw Rally. Is it like a race
Look
car
out,
rally
Luma.
Game or something?
No.
Show.
You're gonna be so happy. What? Luma, where are you going? Come back, Luma.
Shut the door up there, so.
Oh, you did? Are you sure you shut it? Why can I hear her running?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't shut it. It's one of these basketball game things.
Yeah.
It's one of the arcade basketball.
Yeah.
Babe, that's so sweet.
I know.
That's going to be so fun.
When we were at Target literally a couple days ago, Parker saw one of those and he was like, oh, I wish I was getting one of these.
Yeah.
And I was like, no, too bad.
Yeah.
But this is one from Amazon. I think it's like a nice one.
What? I'm going to be down here all day assembling all this stuff.
I know. Me and Lauren were saying that we should have like put everything together for you.
No, that's what would have been, yeah, come downstairs to like an arcade.
Yeah, but she was really busy and I couldn't do it myself. Yeah, yeah, we wanted to put together the ping pong table, the basketball thing, the inversion table thing.
It would have taken you forever.
I know, so that's why I was like.
Year, we got a, wait, when you got a ping pong table, was it assembled?
I don't think so.
Did you guys, oh, you guys had to put it together?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, when we got it and we had to assemble it, it like took forever.
Yeah.
But I feel like this one, it says it's pretty easy to put together.
Okay.
Like when I was looking at it.
Yeah, so he has the ping pong table, the basketball thing, the inversion table. He's also got his dartboard. I gave him this for Christmas last year.
I've got an arcade down
here. Man cave.
Got a man cave now. You know what I was thinking I'm going to have to do?
What?
I think I'm going to bring that pink couch down here. Well, we got to have some seating while we're waiting to play ping pong or something.
That'll be perfect. Yeah. Are you so happy?
I'm so happy. It's so fun. I want to put it together and play.
All right, guys. So that is going to be our Christmas special. Might be a little short, but we just want to enjoy the day together. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. We hope you all had a very Merry Christmas if you celebrate. And as a reminder, we always take a full week off of vlogs after Vlogmas. So we are going to do that. Spend quality time together. And we'll see you guys in a week.
Bye. Bye.